Jackson, and with the atmosphere building up very nicely, we're just minutes away from kickoff time. It's Paris Saint-Germain taking on Liverpool.
Well, I'm so excited for the players. You see them coming out there, excited because of what they've got ahead of them. Are they nervous? Looking at them closely in the eyes. Nerves play a big part in games like this, Derek. I'm nervous for them. Who's going to be the hero?
Oh, he's really opened them up here. Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Played into the centre of the box. Well, lacking just a little bit of accuracy. Considering the form book, Lee, Kylian Mbappe has got to be taken seriously.
Well, I love watching him. He's got quick feet, quick mind. He wants you to come close to you so he can get past you.
And he's broken free. Oh, what an opportunity. It's been squandered.
Well, you dream of 1v1s as players. He's had one and he's squandered it big time.
Andrew Robertson. Mane. Chance to attack using wit. And he's made headway. Is it going to be? He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having failed to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. It is to be a throw-in. Henderson. And he's in. Well, he saw the whites of the keeper's eyes and the whites of his outstretched gloves. Great goalkeeping.
Well, he's denied a certain goal there. Great reflexes from the keeper.
So the corner played into the box. Typically tigerish tackle from Jordan Henderson. Will he play it in? And he knows he must dump it away. Being pressed and pressed high. Icardi. Oh, just mistimed his run and the flag going up. Fabinho. It's with Roberto Firmino. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. He'd be disappointed if he didn't take that one cleanly. It is the game that the world truly focuses on. The Champions League final. Only two teams left in the quest for European glory. Who's it going to be tonight, Lee?
Well, it's a toss of a coin for me. It's a really big night for everybody. All that hard work leading up to pre-season training, going through your domestic league, playing Champions League on and off, the winter break, all of that culminating tonight. Very, very big night for everybody concerned, supporters.
Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. And that's going to be the goalkeeper's ball. Straightforward Keylor Navas save. Henderson, he was out of thought just then. Can he get onto this? Mbappe? Alas, he's made his move too early. Offside.
That's quality. Chance for him to get in behind, maybe. Can he give them the lead? Mane! Well, it might still work out for them. And it's in! Liverpool up on the scoring in the Champions League final.
Oh, it's a brilliant moment. Just look at the fans, Derek. Look at the fans.
So the game has restarted. Liverpool in front. All his defensive acumen to cut it out. Any sort of lead is important. They have the lead. What have you made of it so far?
Well, it's all going well for Liverpool. Just his tight control.
Can he finish? Will he? The flag has gone off. It was really close. Supply and the counter looks on here. Options available. Oh, great vision. This could be the equalizer. Still possibilities. He has time to play it over. Take advantage of the opportunity. So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. ...45 minutes separating these two sides from glory. The second half of the Champions League final begins. Roberto Firmino. Henderson has it. With Roberto Firmino. Ronaldo. Fabinho. Can they prize them open?